Good evening and welcome to the weather forecast. I'm Chanida Mokhosi. Let's start by looking at the current satellite picture. We show some clouds over the entire country, and this cloud might possibly thunder shower tonight, some places over Kalahadi into the southeastern parts of the country. Tomorrow, expect some cloudy conditions over south central and northeast, but we do expect some reduction as the day progresses. In other parts of the country, expect partly cloudy conditions. With some warmer temperatures, we expect in the morning over the entire country, minimums of 18 at Chobe and northern central, 16 degrees Celsius, we expected over Francistown, 17 over Silwe Pigwe and the southeastern parts of the country, 19 over Zabong, Khainzi, and Ngamiland district. By afternoon, temperatures will be warm over Chobe, central, northeast, southern, southeast, Katleng, and Gweneng, with maximums of 29 over the southeastern parts of the country, 28 to expected over Francistown, 32 over northern central. To the western parts of the country, expect some hot temperatures of about 33 degrees Celsius over Ngamiland and Khainzi, 35 over Zabong-Migopets and Boksburg. Now, Africa. Some partly cloudy conditions are expected over Cape Town and Windhoek, some thunder showers over Luanda and Nairobi, clear skies over Dar es Salaam with a temperature of 33 degrees Celsius, some showers over Antananarivo with a temperature of 24 degrees Celsius. Partly cloudy conditions tomorrow over Rabat and Tripoli, some clear skies over Cairo and Khartoum. Very high temperatures are expected tomorrow over N'Djamena with a temperature of 39 degrees Celsius, and some thunder showers over Monrovia and Addis Ababa. That was the weather forecast. Have yourself a good night.